Hi everybody, welcome to Creative Alliance. So I'm back with another video and today I'm going to react to Iron Maiden and the song is Hallowed by Thy Name. And previously I reacted to their Fear of Dark, but it unfortunately got blocked. So I hope this one doesn't. So now let's not waste the time. But before going into the video, let me remind you to give this video a thumbs up, share this video with your friends, follow us on Instagram, I'll link it in the description box down below, and subscribe to our channel if you have already not subscribed. And you can, if you want to support us, you can support us directly through Buy Me a Coffee, as well as you can join our Patreon. The link will be in the description box down below. Now let's not waste the time and let's get right into the video.
When the bell begins to chime, reflecting on my past life, and it doesn't have much time. 'Cause at 5 o'clock they take me to the gallows pole. Time for me are running low, running low.
I really like the guitar tune in this song. From the beginning, the riff of the guitar is so captivating and I really like how this song flows.
We'll be right back.
Okay, I was checking the comment section of this video and somebody said that this performance is actually 2 days before the actual release of this song and the album. So everyone from the crowd is listening to this song for the first time, which is incredible. Okay, what an amazing song, and the vocalist has a high pitched voice and he sings the song so well, and I really like this song from start to the end, and especially the guitar parts were amazing. And comment down below which Iron Maiden song should I check out next. So that's it for today, I'll see you in the next video, but before going, let me remind you to give this video a thumbs up, share this video with your friends, follow us on Instagram, I'll link it in the description box down below, and if you already not subscribed, please do subscribe to our channel, and if you want to support us, you can support directly through Buy Me a Coffee, or you can also join our Patreon, the link will be in the description box down below. So that's it for today, we'll see you in the next video soon. Till then, take care. Bye bye.